Well, this movie's absolutely fantastic. It's actually one of DreamWorks' more serious films. There are moments of humor in it, but overall the tone is more mature compared to other DreamWorks films. This is from the same director as Lilo and Stitch, and to some degree you can kind of tell, especially with the character of Toothless. He's animated very similar to Stitch, where he's aggressive, but also kind of cute. There are a lot of deep parallels with the story, the biggest example being how Hiccup spares the dragon, and then when he's attacked by a different dragon later, he's told that a dragon will always go for the kill, and he wonders why Toothless didn't. Both Hiccup and Toothless had an opportunity to kill the other, but they each chose to spare the other's life. The John Powell score is also riveting, particularly in the scenes involving flying, with each note absolutely soaring. This is one of the most powerful scores I've heard in an animated film. The plot is complex, the characters are well fleshed out, the story is emotional and powerful. DreamWorks more than knocked it out of the park with this one. How to Train Your Dragon for me gets an A+, a 10 out of 10, and a 5 out of 5 stars.